Hey, boo!
Hey.
I am here with Jimmy Wilson, honey! Now, he's going to take us on a tour of Frankfurt in his fabulous sports car. Let's see how cool this is. Yes, honey. What is it? Is it an Audi?
This is the Audi A5. You know my song, Give Me Five. I wrote it for this car.
Ah, he loves automobiles.
I am the official spokesperson for Audi Centrum Frankfurt, which is the largest Audi auto house in Europe.
I'm loving that. Hi. Are you ready for this drive-along, sing-along interview? Let's do this!
Let's do it!
So, I am wearing this Jimmy Wilson t-shirt.
Yeah, that's from Give Me Five.
I love it. So, is that going to be your next single, Give Me Five?
That's my actual single.
So Damn Beautiful was
So Damn Beautiful was the first one.
Ah, are you going to push out more singles from the album?
Yes, I'm working on the next single will be Very Special, which I'm getting all the remixes prepared for it right now. And it's going to be released in the next couple of weeks. Hey,
amazing.
Check out the skyline.
My God. This is beyond epic. Oh, and even hair as well. This is burning like St. Elmo's fire. It is such a beautiful day here in Frankfurt.
Actually, we shot one of the scenes from Give Me Five on this very bridge.
Wow. It's just one of these things that you can't fully appreciate unless you're actually physically here. Oh, some angry driver. Did you watch Eurovision?
I did. How can I not watch it? Of course.
Who are your favorites?
Well, it's funny. Before the competition, I made a post on my Facebook page. My two favorites to win was Austria and, of course, Israel.
Oh, my God. You should have been.
And I did pretty good.
Pretty good. You should have been on the judging panel. Oh, my goodness.
Maybe next year.
That's good. The last time I saw you, it was in Israel, funnily enough.
Right,
you have a really close connection with Israel, don't you?
You know, my very first time in Israel was, of course, last year with Eurovision.
Yeah, we shared a bus.
That's right.
We were on the bus together.
We did.
Because you arrived before Valentina, didn't you?
Yes, yes, I did.
Yeah, I remember. You were one of the first stars that I met on the bus.
And
looking good then, looking better now.
Hey, check out, I'm sporting my lashes.
Oh, my God, yes!
Yes. Gotta represent Israel for today.
And I'm representing Jimmy Wilson.
That's right. So, yeah, my first time in Israel last year. And during our day trip to Jerusalem, you know, we had camera teams following us around doing like behind the scenes, you know, of the Eurovision stars in Jerusalem. And one of the guys on the camera team, which had nothing to do with Eurovision, they were just booked to film.
Yeah.
The company that he works for was booked to hire actors for a film, and for whatever reason he thought about me as an actor to be in this film.
I bet he saw your Instagram account. By the way, that's Jimmy Wilson. Jimmy_Wilson13, right?
That's right. Yeah, and so a crazy thing happened. I just ended up filming an industry film in Tel Aviv just about 2 months ago.
Wow.
And that came as a result of me just being in Tel Aviv during Eurovision last year. So
you've been to Tel Aviv like more times, like even twice, in a very short space of time, right?
Well, you know how it works. You know, one thing always turns into something else. And it's just been the story of my life. That I do not so much advertisement for myself, but you know, every time I perform somewhere, or every time I do an event, one door always opens another one. And
yeah, you were in Poland like last night.
I would say I was in Poland the last 4 days.
Oh my God.
And I'm there very often. I did a casting show there, as you probably remember. The same year I met Kasia Moss.
Oh, yes, yes.
So, I don't know. We could talk about a lot of stuff. It's It's a never-ending story, but it's great. I love what
but
I do.
But you've done... It's funny you talk about acting as new territory for you, because it really isn't, because you've been in musicals, yeah, like Michael Jackson musical, right? Yeah.
I starred in two musicals. One was produced by Michael Jackson. That's actually why I came to Europe in the first place.
Credentials, honey!
Credentials! Yes, I did meet Michael Jackson as well.
Ah!
I was even on his Neverland Ranch.
Ah!
And I've met Janet Jackson, Jermaine. I met his mother. I was very often at her house in Los Angeles.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Pop royalty.
So I've always been acting, but music kind of just took off first.
You love Israel so much. So are you gonna be a safe bet to come to Israel next year for Eurovision? Are you gonna come party?
I gotta come and support, of course.
Amazing.
I'm excited about it because it's crazy that, you know, I've been to Israel, you know, two or three times since Eurovision last year. And now Eurovision is going to be in Israel.
And you know the Israelis, they don't play. They are going to turn it up and turn it out.
I don't know what the city is going to look like after Eurovision next year. It's going to be amazing.
It's going to be epic. You know what? This really calls for like a musical number. Have you got Spirit of the Night?
Of course I do.
Oh my God. You know what? I'm going to be Valentina Moneta. How about that? How about that?
Well, you got the hair for it. Spirit of the Night on a nice summer day here in Frankfurt, Germany.
It couldn't be more daytime.
Hey, are you the one I dream about?
Maybe I am.
Take away my doubt.
I'm trying to do what I can.
Every time I see you smile, there is a sadness in your eyes.
I've heard before.
I know it's nothing new, and time will make you realize.
We always wish for more.
We're finally searching high and low, and always looking for the right time.
Right time.
Together we
You are a officially amazing. I love you. Mwah. We'll see you later.
Bye.